Here at Moraine Park, the instructors and the program, the technology and the equipment are second to none in the state and anywhere in the nation. Any student interested in getting a good quality automotive education can be assured that if they were to choose Moraine Park, that they would have an excellent automotive education that they could take anywhere.
One of the things that always stands out different from our program is that we do actual live work. We try to mimic the automotive industry as close as we can with a customer service area, with a repair shop that has cars in it that are from actual customers. And so to have students get that experience of working on vehicles that are from the real world takes just that different level of creative thinking.
In our program, we deal with both the knowledge level, what are the components, how do they work, but then what are the main procedures for diagnosing and repairing that. Students will be exposed to the software that's available to look up service information, but our students also write up repair orders. They basically take care of customer paperwork from the time they see the customer until the time they're done with that job.
If you don't sound confident when you're talking about the repairs, it can be hard to convince the customer that those repairs are needed. So we're grading them on their communication, written and also verbal.
Going through a training program is vital nowadays because of how complex the cars are and how they interrelate. When we have computer controls with video and USB and Bluetooth.
We have here at Moraine Park our own parts store, and it works really awesome for the students because then they're able to work with our parts person who was from the industry also. So she's able to show the students the different ways of looking at different parts, how the quality or savings can affect the job they're doing for the customer.
What I like best about working here is being able to help the students, letting them kind of know what it's like to be a parts person. I have a lot of parts store experience and dealership parts room experience.
It is very important for students to embrace this new technology. We've never in our automotive industry, in our lifetime, have we seen it change like we're seeing right now. You're not just going to be working on gas or diesel vehicles anymore, you're going to be working on hybrids and electric vehicles, and that transition will take several decades.
So we've always taken time to talk with our industry leaders and see what kind of equipment they have in their shop, and then look at those pieces of equipment and decide what is the best equipment to have in our shop for students to work on. So we do provide all tooling here for the students that takes a financial burden off of them. And then each student has their own computer. When they get in the lab, so they can look up service information, and each student usually has a hoist also.
As they get more education, they're going to be able to have a higher earning capability. If you choose not to have education or learn on your own, on-the-job training, you're going to plateau at a very low level, which can be very frustrating.
So to come and complete the whole program, the job opportunities are better, even not just necessarily in the automotive field, but anything related to engines. We've had employers from Mercury Marine call us about having our students go there to think critically about how to diagnose something. You'll just go so much farther. I hope it impresses upon the students that if they're out there, they need to really ask the person what the problem is, and maybe even go out and listen to the concern or drive the car with the customer. And so we try to instill it in the students that if you want to make sure it's done right, you should probably verify the problem yourself.
Working in the automotive field can be very challenging, but there's lots of different layers to the industry. You can do oil changes, and it evolves into working on steering and suspension and brakes, other systems that are what the industry would think are more advanced. Now we have video, we have cameras on the car, advanced driver assist systems that have radaring.
Moraine Park Tech College, we are an ASE certified program, which is similar to a technician getting ASE certification. It kind of gives anybody in the industry, whether that's here in Wisconsin or anywhere around the country, kind of a baseline of what a technician can do. They can say, I went to an ASE accredited program, give that potential employer a much better idea of what that potential employee knows.
Moraine Park is small enough to be family oriented. We have a close camaraderie, but yet big enough that we can do what we need to do and get into the high technology of hybrid electric vehicles and advanced driver assist systems. We're small enough that we all get to know each other really well. We can joke around and have fun, but yet be serious and get down and get to work.
A lot of great friendships come out of this program between males, females, just all around. They're together 4 days a week for 2 years, basically.
At Moraine Park here, one of the things I've seen very interesting in the culture is that more and more women are coming into the program. And it's, for me as an instructor, it's I'm glad to see it.
Females come through our program that know so much about cars. Sometimes they know more about the vehicles than the men do, and it's just a passion. If you have the passion for cars, you're gonna succeed.
Having the mix of male and female, and then having I think it just makes the environment overall more respectful and cleaner. So then I think that it puts the customer more at ease. My wife and I have our shop, and we're, you know, husband and wife team, and people like seeing that.
The instructors all have a significant amount of training. I was a Ford tech at Service Motors Ford here in Fond du Lac for quite a number of years, and into that process I began to realize that I liked working with the other techs and helping them. So I've been teaching here for 21 years now.
I've owned my own business since I was 26 years old, and I'm 55 now, so almost 30 years in the shop there, so hopefully that speaks about the kind of work I do, the quality I do. So I came here and I just thought it'd be neat to be able to give back to students all the knowledge I've learned over the years.
I worked in GM dealerships for 17 years. I've always been a technology guy, and so when hybrid electric vehicles came along, it's the same thing, it's just technology. So I'm here to share my information and hope that other people will be more receptive to hybrid electric vehicles.
I've been in the automotive parts field for 20 years now. I started working at my first auto parts store just to get to know cars a little bit. I love watching the students grow in their knowledge.
By keeping in touch with our former students, we have a good idea if they're learning the things they need to learn. And most of our students that we interact with are very supportive of what they've learned and where they're at. You know, when they're around the other employees, they're very prepared.
But I know that our program here, the student-instructor ratio is the right size, where students get to know the instructor, they get to know all the instructors, and so we have more of a one-on-one relationship. When you go to the program, the general education requirements actually apply to furthering your degree if you decide to go for 4 years as opposed to 2 year. That the cost of for-profit schools is about three times higher than what Moraine Park charges for education here. So once you leave there, you may have gotten automotive information, but you haven't gotten any other of the courses that make you a better rounded individual.